All right, I'm Bo Dean.
I'm Michelle Bliss.
I'm Irma Pope.
My name's Scott Bliss.
My name is Natasha Jones.
Hi, I'm Beverly Delahunty.
My name is Jackson Jordan.
Hi, I'm Thomas Congleton.
Hi, I'm Patricia Mattson.
I'm Owen Wexler.
Hi, I'm John Fry.
Hi, my name is Jim Pope.
Hi, my name is Gary Farrell.
Hi, I'm Latoya Dean.
Hi, I'm Deborah Davenport.
Hi, I'm Michelle Lee. I practically do everything in New Hanover County, including covering the news for WECT and Fox 26.
Yeah, I've been in New Hanover County for 13 years.
I'm actually live in Brunswick County, but I cross the bridge every day to enjoy all the facilities of New Hanover County.
I'm a citizen of New Hanover County. I live in Wrightsboro.
I'm paying taxes here. I'd like to put faces with all the people and how they're spending the money.
I'm a county native and a reporter with Lumina News.
I'm a transplant here with my wife from Columbus, Indiana for about 3 years.
And I shop, sleep, work, and I pray in New Hanover County.
I live, work, play, and volunteer in New Hanover County.
And I'm a New Jersey transplant, but now I'm an involved New Hanover County resident, house owner, and taxpayer.
And representing the southern end of the county in Myrtle Grove, 6 generations.
Administrator of Trinity Grove, the Lutheran home in Wilmington.
I'm a self-employed visual artist, and I'm a community volunteer.
I'm an employee of New Hanover County Schools.
And I have brought the cold from the Windy City.
I work at WHQR 91.3 FM.
And we are Citizens in Action.
And we are Citizens in Action.
We are Citizens in Action.
And we are Citizens in Action.